history in 1859, abolitionist John Brown leads a small group on a raid against federal armory in Harper's Ferry, Virginia, now West Virginia, in an attempt to start an armed slave revolt and destroy the institution of slavery.
October 16th, 1859.
John Brown's body lies a-moldering in the grave, but his soul goes marching on.
An incident that brings America closer to civil war. Abolitionist John Brown leads a raid on a federal arsenal in Harper's Ferry in what's now West Virginia, hoping to spark a slave revolt. Brown later surrenders and is executed. 1978. The Roman Catholic Church chooses its first non-Italian pope in more than 450 years. He is Polish Cardinal Karol Wojtyła, who takes the name of John Paul II.
Tomorrow's announcements are Media Club from 7:30 to 7:45 a.m. in the Media Center, Media Production Club from 7:15 to 7:45 a.m. in Room 509. Tomorrow's a half day of school and parent-teacher conferences from 12:30 to 3:30 and from 5 to 8 p.m. in the gym.
Weather report! Periods of rain, high 64, wind south at 10 to 20 miles per hour. Chance of rain, 100%. Rainfall near an inch. Locally, heavier rainfall possible.
Yes, Queenie.
No lunch.
Happy birthday to Aria B and Aditya J.
Happy birthday.
7th grade basketball, Bowman beat West 12-9 in overtime. He top scores at Grace Turner, 4 points. Rebecca Kozowski, 2 points. Sophia Perrin, 2 points. Ali Masuja, 2 points. Victoria Segan, 1 point. Ava Fleming, 1 point. The defensive players of the game are Rebecca Kozowski, Grace Turn, Aditya Perrin, MC Oman, and Jessica Harris. Your record is now 8-0. And next game is Tuesday at Larson. What's going on in cheer right now?
Right now we were just stunting and a couple groups have actually gotten into their extensions. So, yeah.
People have been really good with the stunting groups and actually keeping the flyers stable. And we also had a game yesterday at the internet. So, yeah.
Thank you.